Welcome to the Halloween Monster Mash, brought to you by Skin.Club. Every time you open cases, you earn XP points and monster points. With every progress bar you complete, you get a free item. Monster points are used to join giveaways. All you have to do to join giveaways is enter your email address and buy your tickets. The more XP you will gain, the more monster points you will get, the more giveaways you can join. Halloween Monster Mash brought to you by Skin.Club. You know what time it is? It's Angvil time, and welcome back to another web episode of Waste That Money. Today we are sponsored by Skin.Club. I'm trying to go small balances so I can see what I can get with small balances. I mean, not everybody can afford to put $100 on Skin.Club, or $200, or $300, or $400, or $500, and the list goes on and on, you know what I mean. So I'm gonna try for the small underdogs. Let's see what 11-11 can get us. Now I'm gonna try and go insane. I've had this for some time. Skin.Club is not stocking it for some reason. I'm gonna try and win the Shadow Daggers Knight. And yeah, well, let's see what happens. So to start things off, I am gonna do one M4 A1 case, one M4 A4 case. Let's go M4 A4. Let's go M4 A4. Nothing, no, the magnesium.
No, God, please, no! No!
Skin.Club fun, $4. Skin.Club fun could be fun, but it could be a big rip. Look at those. Well, those are not rips. Ooh, what the hell, man? What the hell, Skin.Club fun, you know? Okay. Remember, if you are not subscribed, smack that subscribe button, boy. Smack that subscribe button, man. What was this insane ticket? A double nine, man. A double nine. Now I'm gonna get greedy, boy. Okay, I'm not sure that I'm gonna get greedy. Double nine eight. So let's do few farm M4 cases, like three. Maybe we land an M4. If we land an M4, I'm gonna try and withdraw a Deagle. M4 almost. Emperor baits. That's all I'm getting. Bait after bait. So that Skin.Club fun case really paid off, man. Okay, let's do one of these. Odd case. Beautiful, man. I cannot describe how I feel. Storm Factory new. I don't care, man. I don't care. And I'm going to show you that I don't care. We have $75 in the bank, man. From 11. And remember, this was aimed for the underdogs. I mean, I don't guarantee you guys, whenever you come here, this is what's gonna happen, but it's a possibility. Let's go with the fracture case. Imagine landing another insane ticket and getting that beautiful print stream that just went and passed by. Stop at the minimal wear allure, man. Okay. We started with 11. We are up to 79. Weird print stream. They have a stat track minimal wear one. Should we go all in? Should I yeet and go all in? Or should we be sensible and try for something like that? Okay, 11%. We landed. You know what? I said I'm gonna try and get those shadow daggers. I'm not gonna back off. I'm gonna try and get those shadow daggers, man. I am gonna try and get those shadow daggers. And we are definitely withdrawing this beautiful beautiful Asimov. Patina, 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 please keep going. I think if we went all in on the Prince stream, we would have got it. We would have got it. It was 88%, man. Okay, I don't think it's gonna land to the left. It's gonna land to the right. And we are withdrawing this beautiful baby. The beautiful Asimov. Ooh, another upper one. So now whatever I'm gonna upgrade is probably gonna be in the bottom. I'm not gonna risk it. This was a very fast video, very quick video, and very insane and intense video. We lucked the hell out and landed a 99 ticket, man. A 99 ticket to land a beautiful AWP Asimov field tested from $11 to $78. That is perfect. That is beautiful. And remember, boys, if you want to deposit on Skin Club, use my deposit, the lucky deposit bonus code. It's written down in the description. All you have to do is click refill and use that angvil magic, boy. So as always, guys, if you didn't like this video already, pause it now, like the video, and if you are not subscribed, shame on you, man. Shame on you. You should be subscribed. This is your boy angvil. I'll catch you in the next one, and I'm out.